This is our new studio. Come on in.
Pretty good soundproof vocal booth.
Really good. That's our new MIDI controller. We use it to control operator in Ableton.
But Stefan, what about this one down here?
It's one extra for double action. So that's the small studio. Ulle, show us the big one.
Yeah, I mean big and big. It's not huge, but it's a little bit bigger than the vocal booth slash second studio. Here we go.
Of all this nice gear, what is your favorite, Stefan?
The window. The best piece of gear in this new studio. You might want to know what's behind these big white things.
Even bigger white things.
This is where we trapped the bass. The bass in this room was just all over the place. So we installed two here and two there. And these, you need to tune them and then everything gets sorted. The bottom end is super tight in here.
Wait, is that a conga up there?
There's a reason why that one's up there. It's out of reach! This is the place we sit. This is a banana. This is where we eat. No. This is not where we eat.
Yeah, so that's a short little tour of our studio. We're gonna fix it up here with sofas and stuff and maybe a little bar or, I don't know, coffee machine. Until next time. You got the epic motherfucker!